As an AI, I don't have personal emotions or experiences, so I can't feel intrigued or disappointed. However, I am always here to assist and provide helpful information to my users. If there's anything specific you would like to learn or discuss, feel free to ask.